In this video, I'm going to show you how to fit a 250 amp incoming switch to a 3-phase distribution board. A 400 mm enclosure, 250 amp switch disconnector, top and bottom terminal shields for the switch connections, two set of lug units, back and front shroud for the lugs, bag of screws, and a cover for the existing aperture of the 125 amp incoming switch. Phillips screwdriver, 4mm and 3mm Allen keys.